guys, it's me, Kat, and I'm just gonna do this little makeup slash kind of hair tutorial on like a bohemian springtime look, so let's just get started. So first of all, my hair, I just went ahead and curled my hair ahead of time, and it's just these really nice soft curls, and what I used was this, and it is the Remington Tea Studio like Pearl Ceramic Curling Wand. I really, really like this. I've been using this a whole bunch, and I really like this because I find it much faster to actually curl my hair than straighten my hair, so I've been using this quite a lot, and then I will show you what you can use in your hair at the end. So first of all, I don't have any makeup on right now, and I'm just going to apply my EOS lip balm to my lips. Okay. Okay, next, what I'm going to do, I don't wear any foundation, but if you want to go ahead and you can put that on, and I'm just going to put on some powder, and this is the L'Oreal Paris New Bare Natural Gentle Mineral Powder, and I actually got this on sale at, like, CVS or something for $8, and it's in 416 Natural Beige. Oh my gosh, sorry, I'm like blinded. Okay. So first, it actually comes with this little brush, so I'm just going to go ahead and use it. I'm going to just tie my hair back real fast. Okay, so I'm just going to apply this to my face. And if you need to, you can use foundation or any cover up. You need to use that for any blemishes. Okay, so there's that. Okay, so there's that. The face is almost done. Okay, next one we're going to do is my eyes. So first of all, I am using this little thing. Sorry, by Clinique, and it's in Fresh Bloom All Over Color in Peony. Can't see that because I'm on my cheapo webcam again, I'm sorry. But it just looks like this. Got a little flower, and what I'm mainly going to be using is the flower, and it is like a peachy kind of rose color. So I'm just going to take this little brush, sponge tip brush that I got from Ulta, and just pack that on my brush and then apply it all over my lids. I'm not using any eyeshadow primer because I don't really need it. I don't even usually wear eyeshadow, but go ahead and use it. So I'm just gonna apply that all over my lid and then onto my other one. There's that, and actually it turns out kind of like a peachy color on my skin, and then I'm going to use this other color, and what it is, it's like a light pink slash cream color, and I'm just going to use the other side of my brush, and get some of that on there, and I'm just going to put it as a highlight, so just on my brow bone, outer brow bone, just like that. Same with the other eye. And then I'm also going to take some and put it in the inner corners. And then I'm just going to blend that on with my fingers. Okay, so there's that, and I'm not quite done yet. I'm going to take this color, and it's from Ulta. I actually got this like in the little free pack thing, and it's, let's see, the one that I'm going to be using is Trendsetter, and what is just a dark brown, so I'm going to take my brush, my little sponge tip, and gonna do that. And I'm just gonna do it in my crease and towards the outer V. You don't want any of those harsh lines, so I'm going to take this brush, and it's the eyeshadow brush by Ulta, and just blend that all out. Okay, so now that that's done, and actually if you what else you can do is take like a plum color and just put that also in your crease. Okay, so that's all for my eyeshadow. I'm going to take this eyeliner, and it's by Ulta, and it's in Moss. It's just a dark green. Okay, so I'm going to take this, and I'm going to just line my eyes. More like tight lining them. Onto my other eye. Okay, and then I'm gonna take this. This is the Kohl Eyeliner Pencil in Halo, and it is also by Ulta. I'm just using a lot of Ulta things. And it's because I got most of this stuff in like a little free pack because I spent like $15. So, yeah, I'm sorry. So I don't really own too much makeup. All I wear is usually just eyeliner, sometimes a little bit of blush, and mascara. So that's usually all I wear. And you're just going to take pretty much any white eyeliner and just line your waterline. Okay, so this is your eyes. So there's that. Next, I'm gonna just curl my eyelashes. And this curler is by Revlon. And then I'm just gonna use this Sephora Atomic Volume Maximum Volume Mascara in Ultra Black. And I'm just going to apply that to my lashes. Okay, so there's that, and now this is the finished product of your eyes. Okay, so now on to your lips. So for my lips, I just put on that chapstick, and I'm gonna use this. I could not find my other lipstick, but it was Clinique. I think it's in Bamboo Pink, but this one I'm just gonna use also from the free kit that I got from Ulta, and it is in Sheer Rose, so it's just like a light pink. / rosy color. And I'm just going to apply that to my lips. Okay, next I'm going to use just, this is kind of like a nude, like, / champagne color. And I got this from the Victoria's Secret Beauty Rush Lip Gloss Christmas Collection. And it's in Sweet Gleam. I think they have another one like this. I can't remember what it's called, but all you want is just like a champagne / kind of nude color lip gloss. And this one actually has a little bit of shimmer in it. So I'm just going to apply that. And that is, oh wait, no, I forgot the blush. I'm so terribly sorry. I'm also just going to use the same that this clinic that I sent, that I used for my eyes. And you can also, before I actually use this plum color, and I just did that. So I'm just going to use this. So. Okay, and that is your finished look for your makeup. And then just for your hair, all I'm going to do is take it out and where is it? Oh no. Oh snap. But all I'm going to do is just take a headband or one of those elastics, and I just put it around my head, and where did it disappear to? Oh my gosh, I'm so silly. It just fell right here. So this one, it's just like one of those stretchy things, and it's in gold, and I'm just gonna put this right there, and oh my gosh, what the heck just happened? What the heck is that? Oh, I'm sorry. So there is that. This just gives it like a little bohemian type look. And for my shirt, all I'm wearing is this. And it's a cream color, and it's nice and flowy. And I got it from Forever 21. And it just has this nice little lace detailing right here. So that is my outfit. Oh, and I'm just wearing some blue jeans, and I'm going to pair it with some sandals, probably some gladiator sandals. So that is my bohemian / spring look. So I hope that you enjoy. Don't forget to comment telling me you liked it, you want me to do any more of these, and show me like how yours turned out. So don't forget to do a video response, comment, whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Thanks. Bye.